Now, in the top of the box, I have flat blade screwdrivers, extensions, swivels, quarter-inch drive sockets, various ratchet wrenches, along with 3/8 drive sockets, deep and shallow, and of course, half-inch drive sockets. I got American and standard because I work on all types of vehicles, both new ones and old ones. And while a majority of the new vehicles have gone to a metric system, some of the older cars retained the standard sockets.